278.
This next cut is for all the badasses out there. It's Tough Guy by Cell Dweller here on the Night 87.8.
Skills.
Hello to you too.
Rumor has it Frank and his guys just pulled a big heist last night, meaning he hasn't had a chance to launder the money yet. That means somewhere out there a big, beautiful stack of money is sitting in a storage locker. Now that's an image.
Focus, Vera.
One of those guys who was in on the heist, Barry something, is one of my lady's regulars. He's got an appointment with her later today. I'm thinking she might be able to finesse the storage locker and entrance code out of him.
And where does the stalking come in?
I'm not gonna put one of my ladies in a dangerous position. She'll wear a wire, and when you hear she's got the information, you give it to me and make sure she gets out safely. Then you can take out Barry.
A hooker? Wearing a wire? I'm not sure how that's gonna work.
Please, kid. The first thing a hooker learns is how to say no. Now get out of here.
This just in. In what we're going to go ahead and call an act of terrorism, armed individuals stormed the construction site of the forthcoming Cyclico Convention Center. Witnesses at the scene reported hearing gunshots and, quote, men screaming like little bitches prior to watching a partially constructed building fall to the ground.
No, these bastards, tonight. They don't care about America. They don't care about anything.
If we can't protect our conventions, how can we protect our kids?
Stay tuned for further updates and rampant speculation.
Anything you want, sweet thing.
You know what would get me wetter than a women's synchronized swimming team? Fucking on a big pile of money.
Oh, yeah?
Come on, let's just grab a motel room and you can make your
money for you, baby. But it's, kind of out of the way, and I got some errands to run. I was thinking maybe a quickie.
You can't tease me like that. What if I met you there later today?
I'd be waiting.
Naked. The only thing between us? $100 bills.
All right, okay. But you can't tell anyone what I'm about to tell you.
Your secret is my secret.
And more. Lock at 240. Code 6887. You have an hour.
I'll send E right now. How's Lucy?
Safe and sound. Yeah.
My mom ran off with an Elvis impersonator when I was 3, and so I was raised by my dad, who was a cop, and he was a badass, and he was kind. And he taught me how to shoot a gun and take care of myself, and then he launched an internal affairs investigation against some crooked cops and was shot in the back of the head in an alley because, you know, corruption and greed and stuff. So,
what?
You wanted to know my story. There it is.
So, what are you doing?
Getting ready to cause some mayhem. Join me?
On my way.
So I've been thinking. So far, we've been hitting Frank at his extremities. Maybe it's time we go for the heart.
I've never been too good with metaphors.
Oh, come on, Boston. Think about it. What's Frank's baby?
I don't know. You can't be talking about his casino.
Ding, ding, ding. You've won an all-expenses-paid trip to the City of Saints Casino Vault.
You're kidding.
Nope, you're just that lucky. Come on.
You want to rob Frank's casino now? Do we even have a plan?
I got more than a plan. I got a brilliant plan.
So what's this brilliant plan?
Well, I have this stripper friend who used to moonlight as a cocktail waitress at the City of Saints casino. After a few gin and grenadines, she leaked the location of the vault key.
How does a cocktail waitress know anything about casino security?
Let's just say she had access to some sensitive areas.
Trends. Thrash metal used to be a force to be reckoned with on the airwaves until a combination of oversaturation and the hunger for the next big thing forced new artists to expand their horizon. You could say that it all went the way of folk or prog rock. It's all about the free market, right?
Yeah. Hey,
You don't want to punish me for not understanding the free market, do you?
God damn it! I'm a DJ now, do you hear me, Worm? Now say you're sorry, or I'll beat you until you're seeing double.
Oh, yes, mistress. Sorry, mistress.
If you want to call me and talk about rock music, then do it. But if not, stay off my phone.
I'm beyond putting a woman.
It's all good in the hood. 98.4, 98.4.
Three weddings and taco cheese. Señoritas in two piece. Salsa hot, they make you scream. Rito feeling up pretty.
Hola, señoras y señoritas. Paco en casa de Sanchez. Inviting you to mi casa for the fiesta of the nighttime. Not only is our food full of olé, but all this weekend, la señorita Consuela Vieja.
Shouldn't we be wearing black or something?
Because that wouldn't be conspicuous. The key's at the other end of the lobby. Go.
Just where do you think you're going? Put your hands in the air. This is a restricted area.
The manager should have the key. Take him out and grab it.
Cantaloupe never lets me down.
Your friend's name's Carrie Cantaloupe?
You should see her cantaloupes. Let's move. I knew you were worth keeping around. Now comes the easy part. Let's steal us some money.
The easy part, huh?
You're under arrest. You think I won't shoot?
Fun.
Escape.